2.
I'm fine.
I had a very rude email yesterday. We were playing at Crew the other day, and a disgruntled customer, we don't see you that way, but he thought he was a customer, complained because I had a hole in my tights. So I'm keeping up the tradition. And on that note, nobody's perfect.
Perfect. And nobody's perfect. It seems so long since we played here. London. Our hometown, eh?
Hey, lad, you're joking.
Okay. We're going to do a new one. That was a new one called Nobody's Perfect, but we're going to do another one called Start It. Called Sodium.
Taken in. So then
Story the other afternoon. She was really good. I can only aspire to it, but not the dead bit.
So we're going to do in a... Sorry. Excuse me, I'm just choking today. We're going to do... Do you know Toni, our guitarist? Toni, did you hear all them screams? I want to do it again. Toni, do you know Toni, our guitarist?
he's in blue.
Do you know Toni, our guitarist? Well, he's fucked up tonight. Big time. And he forgot his what's that other thing? Not the electric guitar, the acoustic guitar. He forgot his acoustic guitar, so we're going to do this one electric anyway because it rocks. And we like it. So, come on, let's do it. Yeah, Martha's Arbor Electric. Yeah, right. This is called What Kind of Fool?
Kylie Minogue. I used to roll around in videos with not many clothes on. Maybe you'll remember, maybe you can remember that in your minds when we do this. I try to remember it, but it's a long time ago.
So it's about time All About Eve released a single, I reckon.
Yeah.
And an album.
Yeah.
But before the album, of course, comes the single. And Top of the Pops, and See the UK, and the whole fucking thing.
What about it's time that All About Eve supported The Cure in Germany, a festival full of 15,000 people. So if anyone can come, it's June the 25th. We can't wait.
So anyway, we're going to release a single, okay?
And he had to sleep with Simon Gallup, mind you.
That's easy. Shut up. Okay. So we're going to release a single. It's called Let Me Go Home. And you can pre-order it. We're trying to get in the charts and beat all these horrible, you know, boy bands and all that shit. You know, get them out of there. Yeah, they're horrible. So it's released on the 24th of May, and you can pre-order it on amazon.co.uk. And last time I looked, it was number 3, okay? So let's get us in the charts again.
Come on, it would be funny.
So, of course, you know, I insisted that I actually start this, so...
of one of their most lovely songs called Apart. We're not doing it tonight because it's too hard. That's how clever they are. This is the B-side. We do try to do quality B-side.
I hear a siren mesmerized with the voice of silver blue. love. Here on the rocks I write a love song, and be still my heart beating like the angel's wings, leading on this snow white thing we find. Drown in your sea, I long to be your Aquamarina. Water babies born in June, the golden warm September boys. Wearing sunshine in their sea green eyes. When it sets to when it starts to rise, and be still my heart beating like the angel's wings.
Thank you. Let's break the stereotype. Bugger those northerners, eh, Andy? No, he particularly loves northerners. Ooh.
I ate it up there. Rubbish.
Now, he's from Sheffield. Any football supporters here to feel sorry for him?
This is called The Ghost I Helped to Make.
I should do a lot.
album we're always promising to release and never do. But we will.
An old one, I think. Which you buggers bought Ultraviolet? Okay, this is one for you then. It's called Phased.
We know.
This is a very old one that we love, we cherish like a little baby. It's called Shelter from the Rain.
Strikes again. lightning strikes again. Shelter from the rain. Oh, shelter you, if you'll shelter me again. He's top of the range.
Marty, fuck off.
God bless him, but you know, it's now, not then. Take nothing from him. Good man, great guitarist. Let's not get into... I haven't slagged him off, someone else did.
I did. Me. I did.
Anyway, fuck the past and let's do something else.
Anyway, before we do this...
Oh, sorry, it's the past coming up next.
Before we do this, we should say, come on, hello to Ben Savigear on drums. And he's now going to do a drum solo, so we'll stand back a little bit.
He's too modern.
No, he's not going to do it. But he's great, isn't he? He's fucking great, come on.
Sorry, I would like to draw a line under all slagging of past band members here and now. Everyone was fine for their time. It's very dirty and horrible to bring them up. God bless them all, and I'm not a Christian.
This is really old. It's called... You ready, John? This is called Suppertime. Thanks a lot.
For you.
I don't believe it. It comes around so bloody quick. Yes.
Don't touch by Jesus because it's too religiously inflammatory these days. We do not want to offend Muslim members of the audience. I mean it.
I could start it. Okay, now this is our last song.
you. We just had a really, really polite and friendly argument backstage about what we should do first. We still haven't decided, so this one first. If you don't like it, don't worry. There'll be something afterwards that you do like. But it's for the long-standing people.
This one's called D for Desire.
Come in and dance to a club soon. Yeah, they are. It's true.
To say we've been
Only begun to
Thank you. Thank you
so much.
What an end to a tour. Thank you so much.